Hey guys, just throwing in a vlog here. It's been a while, but Pooh Bear and I, we're working on a new mix. Oh, Pooh Bear. That's right. This is Mira Cupido, Pooh Bear, Chibata. For all the people that like Spanish stuff, you know, Spanish is it's a nice language. You know, it's said to be romantic. But yeah, we're working on a mix. See if you guys like this song. Cool. All right, cause it just got my attention and just wanted to go ahead and do it for you guys. You know, Spanish and all for my Spanish peeps out there that are blogging in and checking me out online. Hey, all right, you guys ready for this? You ready? I'm ready, mate. All right, then let's do it. Check out the lyrics on the screen. Once again, right there, the title. It's right there. Okay. Here we go. Follow along closely. Cupido, no te entiendo. Si eres verdadero o falso, porque me late que nomás eres puro cuento. Me asombra que tengas flechas, seas duras penas esas espesas. Más bien eres baby y ocupas que te cambien tu calzón. Pues mira Cupido, no toques mi puerta, que quizá esté en el baño perdiendo un poco de peso. Mira Cupido, más vale que no me rezongues, no le hagas al cuento, no te me pongas al brinco. Mira Cupido, más vale que te aplaques, o te volteo en mi rodilla y te doy unas buenas. No, sir. What do you guys think, huh? It's pretty good so far, huh? I might. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. ¿Te gusta mi ciabatta bread? Mm-hmm. Yep. Si quieres te compro más pañales, si no veo señales de rebelión. No me interesa oír más cuentos, mejor yo te cuento la de los cochinitos. O si prefieres tengo un cinto de cuero y con eso yo puedo ponerte a dormir. ¿Cupido? Pues mira Cupido, no toques mi puerta, que quizá esté en el baño perdiendo un poco de peso. Mira Cupido, más vale que no me rezongues, no le hagas al cuento, no te me pongas al brinco. Mira Cupido, más vale que te aplaques, o te volteo en mi rodilla y te doy unas buenas. What do you guys think? Okay. Okay, Pooh. I'm loving it. Oh. Isn't that like a grammatical error? I don't need no love in my life. Oh, we didn't work that part out, but I think that's a grammatical error, isn't it? And right, Pooh Bear. Grammatically incorrect. That means he does want some love. That's right. I don't need no love.